Hi, I'm Nyoy Volante and welcome to my home. This is where I live and relax. Let me give you a quick tour. So yeah, this is where we do the leisurely music. Play the piano, but mostly, lalo na dito sa area na to, it's about the percussions. We have these. Nung nangalak to, ito yung lumabas. And since Christmas na, the missus decorated the tree. Ganda, ganda. I didn't know that she was gonna do it ng white and gold. Usually kasi we have red and green. Pero ngayon, she decided gusto niya mag-white Christmas tree. And then, we are big Disney fans. So, pagka pumunta ka sa bahay, you'll see hints and mga hidden Disney treats. Yeah, we have one from Toy Story, that one's from Cinderella, Monsters, Inc. Tapos biglang by the piano, in the midst of all the childhood books ni Mrs. Merong Cinderella that we got from Disneyland. May Dumbo sa taas ng aircon. Watch Disney movies and Marvel movies. And then, there's this section. Actually, I have lots of other guitars, pero these are the important ones. Each and every one of those, meron siyang kwento. They're very important to me, very meaningful. Especially this one, that's when I started the whole acoustic phase of my career. Ito yung ginamit ko na guitar. To a point na this guitar was more famous than me. Mas kilala nila yung guitar kaysa sa akin. This was a gift. This is what I use all the time. This is our dining table. Actually, bata pa lang ako. I haven't met pa my wife. Hindi pa ako nakahiwalay sa aking mga magulang. We had this na. Ancestral na to, and I'm very happy that up until now, I still have this table and yung bench. That's the kitchen. Well, needless to say, off-limits ako dito. When they cook, I just wait for the food. Wala akong kinalaman dyan, anything. I just bought most of it, but hindi ako yung gumagamit. But let me tell you, they make lots of really good food here. And then, if you want to relax, I don't drink. I am a non-alcoholic person, but when I want to relax and chat with guests who drink, ito yung magandang pwesto. Because you see that wine feeling, pero since I don't drink, parang I just pretend. And then this is where we have breakfast kasi mas presko. There's the altar, and this is where we have breakfast kasi pag umaga, maganda yung breeze from the outside. And then we're gonna go to my studio. Let's go. We're on our way to my studio. This is where I got my inspiration. Yeah, this is my record booth. This is where I arrange and write my songs. Anything that has something to do with my music or the music that I produce for other artists, dito ko siya ginagawa. And this doubles as my collection room. The Batman section, dito yung He-Man section, my Marvel Legends section, Toy Story, one of my favorite collections ever, Ghostbusters, and then my shrine for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Iba-ibang ano, line. Meron Nickelodeon. Ito yung from the movie, 1980s movie. This is from the original cartoon. This is from the comic book versions. My favorite Marvel icons from the MCU. Stan Lee. Then card collection. This is the one that came from Phil Coulson's pocket. Nung namatay siya. I love this. And then si Popeye. I love this guy. This is the live version of Popeye. I love him. And the earlier versions of Iron Man. Sorry, I'm a big Marvel fan. Kung hindi pa halata. I'm also a big NBA fan. So I have this. But I'm a big Boston Celtics fan. That's why dito sa studio, ang katabi ko si Kevin Garnett of the Boston Celtics. One of my favorite players, but also I'm a diehard Celtics fan. That's why siya yun dyan. Sila nandun sila, favorite ko din sila, pero special sa akin ang Celtics. That's why it's close to my heart. I don't don't study, pero if I do, dito ko siya ginagawa. This is also where I draw. I just drew si Jet Pangan at saka si Leia from Sweeney Todd because we just did Sweeney Todd. Back to my music, this is my workstation. Like I said, I write songs here. So also this year, I'm planning to write more songs and record more music. I haven't been able to write the past few years and babawi ako. Stand by kasi marami akong nakahandang songs. So yeah, that was my home, guys. Thank you for visiting. Catch my feature on StarStudio.ph. Hope you enjoy it and get inspired by it. God bless. Hello everyone, this is Nyoy Volante, and I'd like to invite you to watch a very, very star-studded movie and a musical called Damaso. Showing na po yan in theaters everywhere. This film is directed by director Joven Tan and produced by Regis Films and Reality Entertainment. Please watch it. It's a really, really good musical, really good movie. You'll enjoy yourselves. Also, please catch me on StarStudio.ph.